terms of what is happening in the markets, as I usually say, all focus going to be on one event today, the inauguration of President-elect Biden becomes president approximately 3.5 hours from right now. What I will say, folks, and it's not politics, I'm talking about life. We get a lot of emails here from people saying to stay out of the politics. And what I encourage you to think about is what I'm talking about is life. It's not politics. It's very unfortunate either way that you have President Trump not participating in the peaceful transfer of power today, as has happened every time for the last 150 plus years. And you're going to say, get off the politics if you don't agree with me, all right? It's not politics. It's life, folks. It's very unfortunate that we have the Capitol with 25,000 troops and you have a president that has told all his followers that the election is not fair, and the Democratic handoff of the presidency, the most powerful person in the world, is not fair and is not democratic and is being stolen. And he is not participating in the peaceful transfer of power. One of the hallmarks of a democracy, folks, is the ability for those in power to relinquish it. It's a necessary part of a functioning democracy. And what you saw over the last 10, 11 weeks since this election played out is not how a democracy functions in perpetuity. It just does not happen. Hopefully we get back on the right track. I have announced on the show before, I have a son coming, folks. It is exciting news, one of the most exciting times in my life. In less than 2 weeks, pretty much, I have a son. And this is life, folks. It is not politics. Please think about that as we go forward over the next 4 years and move on to better times.